I was working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly